life will sometimes feel like a fight. The punches, kicks, and the hooks will come in the form of obstacles, challenges, and failures. Well, if we stay in the ring and learn from those past fights, at the end of each fight, we'll be still alive and still have a chance for the next fight. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Ladies and gentlemen, have you ever made a very big mistake that you always blame yourself? Or have you ever tried to end your life because of doing a big mistake? Remember, the obstacles which you face or the failures are the stepping stone to success. It is from those mistakes that teach us to be a better person and strive hard to our dream destination. Our mistakes teach us what went wrong and how to correct it. Each and every human has come across a phase in their life which they thought was the hardest part of their life. However, this particular phase taught them to become bigger and better. Time and experience have proved to be the best teachers they can be. Every wrong or bad decision we take has a life lesson that we learn. Time is a way of telling how far you have come. Experience is a way of telling how strong you have become. We need to learn from the mistake that we made. Every day, we grow to be the stronger version of ourselves that later become indestructible. Only from a proper phase of our life, we learn how to judge anything and everything in an unbiased manner. A fraction of us has to fall a couple of times on the same stone before they learn this particular lesson. Knowledge is wisdom. Knowledge is everything. The knowledge you have helps you to make a good or bad judgment of the current situation. Ladies and gentlemen, I have personally achieved a wealth of knowledge and experience just from all my little mishaps and a few major ones. When I had an appointment to submit my assignment on time at school, I didn't rush to submit it on time to school. Instead, I just stay at my home, laying on my bed, and keep scrolling through my Instagram and TikTok until I forgot to submit it on time. In hurry, I rode my motorbike until I fell in the middle of the road due to my carelessness. In addition, my score was reduced because I wasn't submit my assignment on time that day. It's obvious that the mistake I made that day taught me a very useful lesson: to never waste my time. Ladies and gentlemen, Einstein once mentioned, "Anyone who has never made a mistake has never tried anything new." We can completely agree with this great mathematician's statement that it is the new experience and the new exposures that teach you new things. With every new fall, you learn something new. If you're not ready to let yourself fall, then you cannot teach yourself anything new. And if you don't do that, you will continue to have bad experience and it becomes a loop from which you can never get out. And it leads to denial, losing self-confidence, and blaming others for your own experience. And at the end, you'll enter that stage of your life where you only focus on the negative impacts happening to you. Well, learning from the mistake is not easy. Nobody say it was simple. But once you do, you can trust yourself. You believe that you have the power to do anything. Ladies and gentlemen, you grow internally and externally when you realize your mistake. you learn how to prevent the same mistake from happening again. Some of our mistakes can bring us down and prove to be very dangerous. It may run us into a trap that seems to eat you up. Regardless of the mistake that you made, you have to be carefully observe and analyze the situation and learn from it. Well, ladies and gentlemen, we all are humans. We made mistakes, but it is this mistake that teach us. So, wake up and keep learning from your mistake. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.